In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make money online with Quora. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Make Direct by Sopari, helping you to make money through online. So before jumping into the video, you can find all the links in my description. Like in any of the video, you will be finding a link in my description stating Make Direct by Sopari, start working from home. So you can buy this course for $1, and you know, there are a lot many secrets available in this book apart from my videos, what I'm sharing on YouTube. Okay, there are a lot many secrets available there. You can go check with that if you're interested. If not, then you can directly come up to my channel and watch all my videos. There are a lot many ways you can earn money online. So if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you won't be missing the next notification. So let's jump into the video now. So what is Quora? Quora is nothing but it's a platform where you can gain or you can share your knowledge. So on this platform, a lot many people would be asking questions and you would be getting like quality answers from other end. And here you can connect with lot many people and share your knowledge as well as gain some knowledge from Quora. You know, on Quora.com, if you answer anything or if you give any valuable information, and you know, on Google, it's quite easy to rank. Like your answers would be ranked on Google also, so that lot many people would be seeing it, and you know, we can also drive lot much of traffic to your answers. Now we are going to sell a product called How to Grow on Instagram, and we are going to market it on Quora and earn money from it. So before jumping into that, I've got lot many queries stating like their people answers are getting spammed on Quora. It's because of not answering it properly or putting a direct link in your answers. This leads to spam. So that's the reason your answers get banned. So in this video, I'm going to show you a few strategies how to answer on Quora before like going directly jumping into the making money kind of thing. We need to answer properly on Quora. So here are a few steps you need to follow. The first thing is start with authority. Start with authority, like giving information about yourself, like letting people know what you are doing, what is your previous experience, and what are the advantages and what are the problems you have faced before like making money using this Instagram. So we are selling a product called How to Grow on Instagram. So we need to give information, brief information of how I've grown on Instagram, what problems I faced on Instagram. So this kind of answers we need to involve with this first point called start with authority. And second thing is don't sell them directly. This means that we shouldn't involve any link. Like we would be getting an affiliate link after we have done with product research. We would be getting an affiliate link, so we are not going to mention that affiliate link in the answers. Why? Because this may lead to spam. So this thing we need to avoid, the second thing. And third thing, answer with good information. So gather some kind of information before posting any answer. Okay, make a note in a Word pad or else in a Word document. So by giving valuable information, you know, your answers will last long on Quora. And fourth thing is giving suggestions. Suggestions is nothing but like you would be finding better option here, go visit there. Or else you would be finding better information apart from my answer, go find there, here is the link. So giving suggestions also would be helping you out. But we shouldn't mention link directly. I'll show you a strategy, a bonus tip. Please follow this video till the end so that you would be like coming to know what is a bonus tip and how much traffic you would be diverting to your answer. You know, on Quora, minimum to minimum, like for my affiliate products, I drive maximum traffic from Quora itself. You know, like your answers also get ranked on Quora if you search on Google, if you provide valuable information. please follow each and every step so that you won't miss any kind of strategy. Now let's jump into the topic. Now we are going to get an affiliate product. So how we would be getting that affiliate product? Digistore 24 is the platform where you are going to get affiliate product. And you know, this website is accessible worldwide. Anyone from Pakistan, even Bangladesh and Nigeria can access this site and get affiliate products. So the first thing is you need to get signed up. How to get signed up to Digistore 24? I would be mentioning a link in my description. You can go check with that link. You'll be getting valuable information. So once you signed up to this Digistore 24, you need to click on Marketplace. Click on Marketplace, and then after there would be another option called Social. Okay, Social Media. Click on Social Media, and once you scroll down, you would be finding Instagram Millions Guide and the Instagram Viral Growth, and this was placed 20 weeks ago. So for example, like you would be finding lot many products over here, and they are going to pay you 50% commission. Even people would be paying you 50%, even 90% commission people would be paying you here. And by marketing this product, you can earn $7.30 for one sale. For example, say if you make one sale per day, you would be getting $7.30. If you make two sales per day, you would be getting $15. It depends upon your kind of marketing strategies, what you would be using. But what we are going to do is we are going to select a product. So you would be having promote now option here. Okay, already I'm promoting this product. Okay. So let me promote this product now. Instagram Viral Growth. Click on promote now. Once you click on promote now, you'll be getting an link. So you need to copy this link, and let's see how sales page looks like. So click on sales page and open it. You can clearly see what all information available on this. So once people buy this product, okay, you'll be getting 50% of commission, that is $6.68. Okay, on each sale you'll be getting $6.68. So this is how the sales page looks like. There are a lot much information available. You need not to do anything. You need not to have any website, or you need not to do any kind of paid promotions. There's nothing involved in this. You need not to invest any money into it. Just you need to promote by using free tools. Like this is one of the kind of promotion. And do subscribe to me to my channel. Why? Because I'm going to come up with lot many different ways of promoting ideas. Okay, so this is the sales page. So once anyone click on add to cart and buy this product, you would be getting $6.68. So copy this link, visit bit.ly.com and create a shortened link. Okay, paste it, create a short link. I'm going to mention it as new, or else Instagram growth. So once you have copied this link, the next step you need to do is visit Quora.com, and there you need to sign up. Okay, it's quite easy to sign up Quora.com. Just signing into your social media platform, it's quite easy to sign up with Google. Once you successfully signed up for Quora.com, just make use of your Google Gmail ID and just signed up, easily sign up to Quora.com. So once you have done with that, click on your profile here. Okay, see, I've mentioned here digital marketer, and I've mentioned the link here. So what from where did I get this link? The shortened link what I've copied from here. Okay, what the link which I've got on Digistore 24, I've directly shortened that link on Bitly, and I'm going to paste it over here. Okay, yeah, I'm going to paste it over here. Okay, this is a fake account. Like I'm just giving you some kind of tutorial over here. For this reason, I've made a fake account. So this is done. I've mentioned the link in the description, and now here on Quora you can search how to grow on Instagram, and you can see you can filter it past week, and you can see lot many questions asked on that. See, how do I grow on Instagram from 0 to 10k? So there are lot many questions asked on this kind of niche, how to grow on Instagram. So you need to answer, you need to give a brief answer on that. So I've made a sample answer with me by following all the different strategies, like this four strategies. I've made an answer, you can please check it here. So how to grow on Instagram. Hi, my name is Mahesh. I'm a digital marketer with 4 years of experience working with different companies as a freelancer and owner of Sparkle My Business. This is my new channel, guys. Here I'm starting a video series like how to earn money online, or how to start your own business with zero investment. So go check with this channel, Sparkle My Business on YouTube. You'll be finding my channel, and do subscribe over there. So that you won't be missing any kind of notification. So this is what we are following. Like the first step, start with authority. Like you can make your own authority kind of information here. I really appreciate people who do some kind of things like making good information, providing good information. So I really appreciate that kind of people. So first thing is you need to give authority. Start with authority. Then after, what are the difficulties or what are the problems you have faced? Like we shouldn't sell it directly. So I have given some brief information. You can check, pause the video, you can check with the information, and what are the things we need to follow to grow on Instagram. Some kind of information and many more. After that, so I'm going to copy it. Okay, I'm going to copy it. Visit Quora.com, and here, how to grow on Instagram. How do I grow an Instagram community of entrepreneurs? So let me search for one question. See, I'm going to answer this question. I'm going to open it in a new tab, and here you would be finding answer option. Okay, click on this. Paste your answer, or else everything is coming in a bold format. So copy, paste, unbold it. So many more. Here you need to give a suggestion for more information. Check my link in the bio. Why? Because you have mentioned a link here, edit credential. So here you can mention the link. Okay, you can select this one. And you can see here we can find the link. Okay, so once you select this one, you can see here you can find the link, and come over here for more information. Just edit it for more information, like how to grow on Instagram organically. Visit the link. And click on submit. That's it. So you have done nothing. You have not posted any link. you have not spammed Quora.com and you have given a valuable information for this person. So what happened here? Once you have gone through with this information, so here clearly we have mentioned for more information how to grow on Instagram organically, visit link in the bio. So here you can find the link. So he would be finding this link, he would be copying it, and he would be opening it in his laptop PC or on his mobile. So what happened alternately, he would be redirected to the sales page where we are marketing a product. And here once he add this product to the cart and make a purchase, we would be getting a commission if he's interested. And the product doesn't cost him a lot, it's a $67 product, but he's giving for $15. And you know, from $15 he's giving us $6 or $7 as a commission, 50% commission he's giving directly to us. So this is how we need to market using Quora. And you know, there is lot much of traffic diverted on Quora, and you can check the stats over here. So this is a brand new account, so after 24 hours we would be finding the statistics of Quora of answers your post. So not only answering on one question by interval of 15 minutes to 20 minutes of time, or make of like half an hour of time or maybe 1 hour of time, you can answer other questions. So don't directly keep on answering questions for like copy pasting completely, like from this document. Like I'm having a document over here, don't copy here, come to question in on Quora and don't paste it. Okay, take some time, make sure like for each and every hour answer one or two questions. Don't do copy pasting like for two minutes, 1 minute, don't answer continuously. This also leads to like get banned from Quora. So please make a note of it. And you know guys, we can easily earn, or we can easily get 2 to 3 sales per day, every day, not only for one day, every day, if you keep on practicing this kind of strategies. And you can easily make $15 to $20 as profit doing nothing, just answering the questions. And there are a lot many people on Quora who would be visiting your answers. If they are interested, they would be buying. If not, then you can try with other questions. So guys, if you think like this video is helpful for you, please hit the like button, and also do subscribe if you are new to the channel. Why? Because you won't be missing any new notifications from my end. And enjoy your day. Bye bye, take care.